Do you love margarine and polystyrene foam? Move over, Twinkie. This may outlast you in the apocalyptic times. You can rely on old meat butter for your end times. Meat butter. Not to be confused with ham that comes in a can. The best hams don't come in a can. And you need a plan in the apocalyptic times. That's where meat butter shines. Try meat butter from the makers of Spam. Your dog will thank you. Or will they?
Meat butter. Meat butter is not for human consumption or animal consumption. Please do not, by any means, feed meat butter to anyone you know or ever will know. Meat butter is very harmful, toxic, and will cause death. Not responsible.
Hey, people. We are not responsible. I just want to make that very clear, you know, before we get going. How's everybody doing? Hopefully our levels are good. Everybody can hear stuff. You know, mom is making her way downstairs, I think. I see a cat. That's a good sign. What's your problem? You got a problem? Oh, you got candy?
I saved you one.
All right. Let me turn on your microphone over here so people can hear what you're saying. Can you hear the people? I mean, can the people hear you?
I don't know.
I don't know either.
And my computer's not even on.
Computer's not even on. That doesn't matter because that's not what they're hearing you through.
No, but I'm just saying.
All right, we got kind of a late start.
I'm not even in my seat yet.
I was over at the Jeff King live stream.
Wow.
Listening to old Jeff play some good tunes. And
we love ourselves some Jeff King over here.
I love some Jeff King, and I lost track of time.
Next time, just if Steve's late, just go see if Jeff King is live.
Yeah, that's the best thing.
And if he is, then just go tell, say, Steve.
Steve, you're supposed to be live right now, jackass.
They say, what are you doing?
It's April Fool's. I was just kidding when I said 9 o'clock.
Oh, you're full of it today. You're full of it.
Full of prunes.
Full. Oh, boy. I didn't know that. I wasn't aware that there was any prune consumption happening today. I didn't know that was on the schedule. I mean, all right, let me get the YouTube open.
All right, this noob is special. It's full of hash. And
like, what are you really trying to do? Get me blasted here? Like, is that what the goal is? You need to access your frame. Yeah, but your frame is fixed.
What's the matter with my frame? It's not framed? Yeah, how's that? That's better. Still a little. There we go. Look at that. Perfect. Are you kidding me? You think we're not good at this? It's only taken like 4 years to iron out the bugs, get the sound to sound like something.
All right. Leo is like, you need to hold me right now.
Wait a minute. I'm not sure Popeye's talking about the same thing. He's like, half the battle is getting your pants in time. Wait.
Up in time. Why are we putting our pants up in time?
Why do we have them down? Let's not ask that question. Speaking of questions,
why
you
are
shouldn't
we
ask,
maybe why are we wearing pants is a question? Like, are we supposed to be wearing pants at this time? Like,
if you're salty, it's
depends
probably
on the situation. Is it an optional thing?
Salty and Popeye, it's probably a court order that they do. But
court ordered pants wearing.
You got to wear your pants.
All right, Leo. I think Leo is like.
They've been ordered by the court to wear the pants in their family.
He's like, I need to make an appearance.
Oh, that is really hashy. Oh, thanks, Leo.
You got to sit down so people can see your face. They can't see you.
Snorted right in my whole hash joint.
Oh, look at how cute.
Shout out to our friends that provide said hash joint. Hey, what are you doing? See what she's got?
No, I don't have anything.
Do you see what that is?
I don't have anything. I have a hash joint.
Did you see what it was, Leo? I think you did. He's shaking like you did.
Order up, bitch.
Leo, get your food out of the window, okay, buddy? Judge said overalls count, Salty said, so.
Oh, overalls count as pants?
That's right. How about pantaloons? That's a gray area. Although, you know.
What if you're wearing bloomers or like that, you know, like the old-fashioned like onesie thing that has like the flapper thing in the back so you can go to the bathroom?
With your little exhaust port.
What if you have that and your port opens?
I don't know. Apparently, they count, Salty said. I think those are... That qualifies.
Do chaps count? we need the judge to clarify.
I'm not sure.
Very specifically. What about leather chaps? And what if they're pleather? Is that better?
I don't know. Our signal is sucking balls right now. Come on, signal. Get it together. It's got one tiny little bar at the bottom. It's like trying really hard to have two. And then sometimes it has two.
It's looking a little glitchy-ish over here.
Steve having a stroke? No, it's fine.
No, it's not a stroke. It's just freezing.
It's a stroke of bad luck. Really been digging this pedal. It makes it sound like it's all fucking weird.
That's awesome. Did you send Stan the link?
I sent Stan the link. So hopefully, Stanley, are you listening? Just send me a psychic signal saying, yeah. See, I'm about to let my fucking nuts hang. Donuts in the Mustang. See how low my chain go.
Well, he can't
sit back and watch me work my angle.
He can text me, Oreo, if he wants to tell you.
That's
anything.
Right. If you need to communicate, just reach out through this through the voice module. Say some shit, and we'll listen. Is the audio cool? Can you guys hear everything good? Snowy, is it coming through in Oklahoma?
One of our friends is in your area.
One of our friends and her dad are actually cruising through there. They're where were they going? Broken Arrow. Broken Arrow. Whoa, get him, Leo. Get him. What are you? Why is everybody barking? What's going on? What was that?
I don't know. Are you giving Snowy a shout out?
You shouting out Snowy in Oklahoma?
Or maybe it's our other friend that's traveling through because he loves that friend in particular too. Yeah. Like Leo, like really the majority of people that he knows, he adores them.
That's cute.
Huh.
Cucumber cool. Popeye said, I'm not sure exactly what that means, but
he said 2 miles from Broken Arrow. Oh my gosh.
Mr. Echo. I really dig it. It has that that vibey fucking vibey-ness.
Bellows!
Yeah, Leo's chasing marmots, obviously. Marmot ghost.
I think he was chasing the cat. What? Leo is just staring at me, wagging his tail. No got tonight, Steve?
The old Two Roads Brewery, Road to Ruin.
You gonna show everybody what you got?
Yeah, it's just a Road to Ruin.
Steve was willing to walk half a mile.
Half a mile.
To go
uphill both ways.
No, it's not.
No.
It's a really easy route. It's really flat. It's freaking easy route to go get that beer. But
now tell me, you know, fellers and fellettes, would you walk a half a mile to get some beer on your day off? Like you have no responsibilities other than to catch a buzz and do a live stream. Are you going to walk a half a mile? Or are luckily going to talk to the neighbor's friend and go ride to the package store and not have to walk at all?
Well, I think that, I mean, that's what I think.
The
exercise is good for you.
No, I was
but
down.
But you probably wouldn't have gotten as much beer if you had to walk it back.
No, I would have bought a 12-pack. I would have bought exactly the same amount of beer, but I would have had to carry it, and it would have, you know, would have done the body good, certainly. And I was down for it. I was ready. I was psychologically prepared to walk it. And I just happened to luck out and catch a ride. Yeah. Salty's like 1,000%, of course.
Yeah. Well, I'm not a beer drinker, so I didn't care about it.
No, it doesn't even matter though. It's like, it doesn't matter if you like beer or you just want an adult beverage.
Yeah. I don't know. My adult thing of choice is smoking. Like that is my adult thing of choice.
That's fine. I like the combination. I'm a combination guy. You need something set up with two halves of something, I'll hook you up. You know, it's a combination thing. Like this joint is some weed and some hash. It's a combination. That's what I do. I sing songs and I play the guitar. It's a combination. You know what I'm saying? It's two things that I do together to make the one thing. Mm-hmm. Popeye said, I am forced to ride 1.5 miles each way to shop. That's probably not a bad thing. 1.5 miles would be at least one more than the 0.5 that it is for me to walk to the package store. Okay. Wouldn't you say?
I don't know.
Well, it's definitely not a mile and a half to the package store.
I don't think so.
No, it's about 0.5.
Maybe
6/10 at the most. Let's find out.
I think.
Look it up.
No.
Come on.
Steve.
For the sake of, you know, accuracy.
I'm not looking it up right now. Like, you want to be accurate? You look at the fucking shit up.
B.S. Adams is home safe getting indoor jammies. That's exactly how I planned it. That's why I was late. Really. You know, cosmically, the universe said, you know, just slow your roll. Let B.S. Adams get home and put on her gems and get ready.
Oh, really? That's the reason?
That's probably why. She knew it was going to take like 15 minutes to smoke this joint. I was going to be about 15 minutes late. This thing is hitting like a truck. You want some?
I don't think it. No, I don't need any more right now. But also, I don't think V.S. Adams' world revolves around you either.
I don't think so either, and I don't. I think it's rather presumptuous of me to think that I had some kind of, you know, influence on her being home with her jammies. All right. Let's get out of there. I figured out how to work the little pedal that I got. I can do stuff with it now. I can go back to where I was and sound sweet. I can make it sound sweet. A little less. Yes, Adam says she's easily influenced. So there.
This is where I wanna be. Pick me up and turn me around. I feel numb, born with a weak heart. Guess I must be having fun. The less we say about it, the better. Make it up as we go along. Head in the clouds, feet on the ground. It's okay, I know nothing's wrong. Nothing. I got plenty of time. Yeah. I you got light in your eyes. Thank you.
standing right beside me. You got a face with a view.
Awesome.
Well, thank you. That was the Talking Heads.
We need to get our bikes on the road as well.
Yeah. Get your motor running.
Mine's an old bike. It's I think it's like pre-series. I think it was for like when it was just like Roebuck and Company. I can't remember what the label says, but I know it's like old, basically Sears Roebuck and Company bike. I believe it's from 1971.
Happy to just lay on you.
He just wants to lay on me all the time.
Yeah.
All the time.
You made him that way.
I made him that way.
You did. You made him be that way. That's the way he is now. That is exactly how he is. Let's see here. Yes, I've been black, when I come back, you'll know, no, no. I ain't got time, and my daddy thinks I'm fine. Well, they try to make me go to rehab, I won't go, go, go. Yes, I'd rather be at home with Ray. And I ain't got 17 days. Oh, cause there's nothing you're gonna teach me that I can learn.
I didn't get a lot of class, but I know that it don't come in a shot glass. Yeah, I'm trying to make it go to rehab. I said, no, no, no. Yes, I've been black, but when I come back, I said, no, no, no. Well, I ain't got the time. My daddy thinks I'm fine. When I try to make me go to rehab, I won't go, go, go. The man said, why do you think you're here? Oh, and I said, I got no idea. Guess I'm gonna have to lose my baby. So I always keep he said, I think you're just depressed. This is me and baby and the rest. Hey, well, I'm trying to go to rehab. I won't go, go, go. Yes, I've been black. When I come back, I said, no, no, no. I don't ever want to drink again. I just need, oh, I just need a friend. I'm not gonna spend 10 weeks, oh, and have everyone think I'm on the mend. You know, it's just not my pride, it's just till all these tears have. Yes, I've been black, but when I come back, I said, no, no, no. Well, I ain't got the time, and my daddy thinks I'm fine. I said, I try to make me go to rehab. I won't go, go, go.
That's a good song. It's a good song. I like it.
Very nice. Mm. Charlie, what's up?
What's up, people of the chat room? I've not engaged with you, and I feel like I should.
And Oz Whistles is here.
Oz Whistles, Brother Oz, giving me some mic placement.
Some mic placement techniques. To consider.
I'm definitely aware of the proximity thing. If you have the mic, if I have the mic up here and I just stay off of it, it will sound really good and full and close. Like you'll hear my, you know what I mean? You'll hear all the nuance of my voice. But if I stay back here, it's a whole different thing. It's like you're getting the whole thing, you're getting the sound of the room more than the sound of my voice. So it's like trying to split the difference between the two things is the good shit. That's all I'm trying to do, man. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
What's up, Everett?
Everett, I hear you talking, kitty.
You want to show
these
off?
Yeah, I want to show those off. You guys want to see some shit that's very cool that you haven't seen? That you probably want to see.
I've been busy.
Alright, let's see. That's a different song than I thought it was. Okay. Charlie, thank you very much. Let's see. Now, we have bags. We have these amazing dolphin-shaped bags that are exactly the same size as your screen. They have a Grateful Dead pattern, American Beauty album cover looking thing on it. And then other ones that are fun Dancing Bear, official licensed Grateful Dead fabric. And they're groovy as shit. Look, the inside of this one is like, I think I'm tripping too hard for this bag.
I know. I think that one's like my favorite Grateful Dead one out of the three Grateful Dead specific ones.
And then you're like, oh, this one's fine. No, I fell into a vortex of weird patterns.
I don't think they saw it, Steve.
All right. The inside. Yeah. Look at the patterns on the inside. Careful.
Uh-oh. Dab rig down. Dab rig is down. Good thing it is silicone.
At least it's silicone. I'll look for it with the eyeballs. Look.
That one's really cool because it's flannel and the eyeballs.
It's purple inside like Grimace. That's what the inside of Grimace looks like right there.
It glows in the dark. Eyeballs glow in the dark. That's
also very cool.
So I made a bunch of them.
Fucking awesome. So if you guys need a bag, we can help you obtain one.
Oh my gosh, Oz Whistles is sending my whistle tomorrow.
Fuck yeah.
Oh my god! I am so excited.
That's rad.
Snowy said I would love some Grateful Dead overalls. Oh, that would be awesome. That would be awesome. They would be really expensive to have me because I would have to like literally reinforce all the fabric.
Yeah.
With the stuff I use inside the bags, that stabilizer that I use that kind of makes it an extra layer. Unless you had it printed on, like you could have, you know, you could design it and print it on like the cotton canvas like material, like something heavier duty that you
that's
want
what, that's overalls. What you do. You get like a panel of denim that's big, and then you do Grateful Dead artwork on it, and then you fucking make overalls out of them. That would be sick.
I would make the overalls first and then paint them.
Really?
Yeah, because otherwise you're gonna lose
the randomness of like where the seams are and everything. I think that would just be cooler. Just be so weird. I don't know. I guess it makes more sense your way.
That's no way. They would. I mean, I could give you an estimate on cost, but they would probably cost a lot. Just the material cost alone would be a lot. Probably at least $100. Jammies, we might be able to come by. Steph uses them for both.
They're in Germany right now.
Are they? Yeah, she uses my product.
How'd you feel good through my neighborhood? Somehow that always just made me feel good. And I can put a spare bulb in my head, light up my yard. Late at night when the wire's in the wall, sing a tune with dinner before. And I'm conducting it all while I sleep to light this whole town. And if you question what I would do to get over and be with you, I lift you up over everything, light up my room. My room. Shopping cart in the ravine. Foam on the creek is like popping ice cream. Field full of tires that is always on fire to light my way home. There are luxuries that we can afford, but at our house we never get bored. We can dance to the radio station. Plays in our teeth. And if you question what I would do to get over and be with you, I'll lift you up over everything, light up my room, light up my room, it'll light up my room.
Chinese menu in his hand. He was
walking through Soho in the rain. He was looking for a place called Leho Fox. Gonna be a big dish of beef chow mein. He's a hairy-handed gent who ran amok in Kent. Lately he's been overheard in Mayfair. Stay away from him, Jim. He gonna rip your lungs out, Slim. I like to meet James Taylor. What?
A little. There we go.
You know what? It's something that I've never used AI.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Never. Never ever.
Nope.
I've used it a couple times now, and I like it. I like what it does. I like what it has to offer.
When it takes over the world. I see how you use it, but you don't have it think for you.
No.
I
take advantage of what it can do.
Yeah.
For me.
But I think that it's going to dumb people down.
Oh, it's definitely going to dumb people down.
It's
way too fucking easy.
Yeah.
Yes, it is. All right. I'm going to try to dab some of this. Look at this stuff, you guys. You see that? Oh, yeah. What do you think about that? I don't know. Hold it towards the camera. There you go. Yes, it is yellowish orange goo. I'll take the magic pipe. Oh, it's, look at that. We can do that.
What? It's off camera.
Why? Is that illegal? Is this some sort of illegal act?
No.
No, it's not. It's perfectly socially acceptable.
Okay. No, we just smoked a hash joint. We don't need to put that in and enjoy.
No.
That's not glue. Can you pass me the stuff? Like, do I get to have some of that?
You were like harshing my whole thing. I was ready to pass it to you. And then you freaked out on me and told me to Stop it. Sorry.
I did not. I didn't freak out. Don't over-exaggerate everything. Well,
you did a thing. It made me feel a certain way. And then I panicked. And when I panicked, I just, you know, immediately just smoked a hit myself. Okay. Whoa. I guess I could have waited and then just got yours. Stone Temple Junkies. Pilots.
I have an idea. Okay. So we were talking about making jammies, and then we were talking about Jimmy Dore jammies, because Jim Jam jammies.
Jimmy Jam.
Okay, so can you help me make some Jimmy Dore jam fabric, like where there's jam and Jimmy Dore?
Yeah, obviously.
Because I think it would be awesome if we had that fabric printed and we made pajama pants.
Yeah, I just see, when you say that, I just see like sort of a Max Hendrum kind of concept with Jimmy Dore's face repeating with like his, you know, when he's singing the song in Spanish with the glasses, the sunglasses on and stuff, like that whole vibe. That's the thing.
So if you can help me make some, design some fabric, maybe we can make this happen. Because there's places that we can print the fabric. If you guys want them made,
mm-hmm.
we can make it where it's like we have it on like the spoon flour, and people can go there and they can have it made and sent
they
to me.
They can make their own jammies out of,
or they the can bank. Make their own jammies if they know how to sew.
Sure.
But otherwise, I will.
You can
make,
you can custom
they can have that custom, they can have that fabric custom made and sent to me.
You can be on the cusp of Jimmy Jam Jim Jam jammies, whatchamacallit.
And you know, I think it would be freaking awesome.
Hell yeah, I'm down.
I know some people that are close to him, so like I can probably get the right size.
Yeah, just make it happen. Make it happen.
Get for gyms, him gym. And Steph.
Get some Steph. We'll definitely rock
oh
the gym.
Oh my
jams.
God! Can you imagine?
You know Steph.
Can you guys imagine?
Jams. Come on.
If we got them.
Let's be cereal for a minute.
Okay. I don't know how much the pajama. I don't know how much the fabric's gonna cost, but like
$8,000 a yard. Because only the best. It'll be like 9,000 count. Cotton. I don't know how many counts they go up to, but it's a lot, I think.
I mean,
I think they can go up to a lot.
I think at least, like, if I got it printed enough for like one pair, yeah. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Even if it was pajama shorts.
Absolutely.
You know what I mean? Because getting your own fabric printed, like custom printed, can be expensive.
Mm-hmm.
And you need a couple yards of it, 2-3, probably, depending on the pattern and the size. But if it was like pajama shorts or whatever, like kind of like a boxer short type thing, that wouldn't take as much. And I think that that would be super cute.
Definitely.
I know. I would. I even know I would totally freak out if, like, you know what I mean. If someone made, you know, jammies that said that. Nothing for Kurt. Oh, no!
A young cowboy lives on a range. His horse and his cattle are his only companion. He works in the saddle and he sleeps in the canyon, waiting for summer, his pastures to change. And as the moon rises, he sits by his fire, thinking about women and glasses of beer, closing his eyes as the doggies retire. He sings out a song which is soft but it's clear, as if maybe someone could hear. Say goodnight, you moonlight ladies. Rock up, my sweet baby Jane. Deep greens and blues are the colors I choose. Won't you let me go down in my dream and rock by sweet baby Jane? Now the 1st of December was covered with snow, and so was the turnpike from Stockbridge to Boston. All the Berkshire seemed dreamlike on account of that frosting. With 10 miles behind me, 10,000 more to go. Well, there's a song that they sing when they take to the highway, a song that they sing when they take to the sea, a song that they sing of their home in the sky. Maybe you can believe it, but it helps you to sleep. But singing works just fine for me. So good night, you moonlight ladies. Rock-a-bye, sweet baby Jane. Deep greens and blues are the colors I choose. Won't you let me go down in my dream and rock a by sweet baby Jane, and rock a by sweet baby Jane, and rock a by sweet baby James.
I don't remember what I was going to say.
You were going to say something, then you didn't say something?
Yeah, absolutely. And I don't know what it was. I'm sharing out because I completely forgot to share. I'm just late. Sent out to a couple people. And
somebody's calling from Los Angeles on my phone. Obviously, record executives trying to get in touch with me.
Of course it is.
Of course.
Maybe it's Mouse.
Could be.
Thank you.
a ring around the moon. Beneath the halo of the moon. Seasons changing, I can smell it in the air, I can see it in their paintings. Oh, I can hear it in the wind, hear it rise and descend through the many colored trees, form the many colored breezes, made of many colored leaves. Yeah, they fall. Departing ever so gracefully. Yeah, they fall. Descending in a sweet melody. Thank you.
You know what I'm saying?
I don't know. I think I'm still back there in the past. I'm not caught up to where you are yet.
All right. Well, we're just
So, not even being an April Fool's joke, the weather is saying that parts of Massachusetts, which is north of us, might be getting plowable snow. Like
tomorrow?
I think Wednesday or something like that.
Oh, God. I hope it's not tomorrow because Jack's coming tomorrow to help us with the van. So, okay. Jack, if you're listening, don't forget. Kira's Dollhouse says hi. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. My best Mrs. Doubtfire. Hello.
That's your best?
I mean, it's pretty good, isn't it?
Hello.
Come on.
Oh, my gosh. I haven't listened to Robin Williams do Mrs. Doubtfire in a while. So, I might have to watch the movie again and then judge your Mrs. Doubtfire.
Plowable snow sounds like kink shaming. That's true, Kara. I agree with you. That is questionable verbiage.
I was just repeating. That's the way that they said it. Yeah. Plowable snow. Like snow that will need the plows, basically.
Yeah, well, I mean, hey. Need is a relative term.
It's the kind of snow that you could do like booby snow angels.
Booby snow angels. Now you're talking. That's the kind of plowable snow I'm talking about. You don't talk about fellas that.
That's the kind you have to have like a hot tub. But you have to have a hot tub to coexist with that. Like you need both.
You need somebody who's got the boobs to make the snow indentations.
Well, yeah, that, but you also, that person that has the boobs that's going to make those indentations or whatever. You want to have a hot tub after. It's much nicer. Charlie! Oh my goodness! Thank you.
Got enough to go around. Got so much in the country, Lord, I gon' never have to go to town. Comes in different shapes and sizes, like a willpower compromises. It's a lack of exercising. I'm packing the love. If you need a handhold, Mama, you can take hold of my love handles. My love handles. If you need to get your love on, sugar, you can grab on to my love handles. Love handles. I'm packing the love.
You know what I'm saying?
Packing the said I'm packing the love. The sweet taste, the sweet taste of love. Up the river without a paddle, I'm packing the love.
Bye.
Am I doing it wrong?
Only you can tell yourself that.
I don't think I was doing it wrong. I think that was exactly.
No, correct. I'm just saying in general, like you get to decide.
Yeah, there's definitely a lot of freedom in just fucking freaking out. Now
you
play golden years.
You get to decide.
That's kind of what I was implying the whole time, Oz. Of course.
What?
The Bowie, the vibe. Don't let me hear your life taking you nowhere, angel. Run up the babe, wop wop. You know? Yeah. Don't let me hear you say life's taking you nowhere, angel. Ooh, run up the babe, wop wop. Yeah.
Wesley.
I just do Steve's stuff. That's exactly right. That's...
Yeah, but there's like I just love that you have that freedom to do that though. Completely.
Well, it's
definitely and good. There's nobody to tell you that you're wrong. You know what I mean? Like it's whatever. I love that. It's freedom.
Every year long about this time it all goes dry. Nothing around but a love of money that'll get you high. Henry got pissed off, he said he'd run to Mexico. See if he could come back home 50 keys ago. Well, now the road to Acapulco is very hard indeed, and it isn't any better if you haven't any weed. And he's driving on straight down through them twisty mountain roads. 50 people are waiting back home for Henry's load. And now he's rolling down the mountain, going fast, fast, fast. If he blows it, this one's gonna be his last. Run to Acapulco, return the golden keys, and to keep your bags off for this corner, if you please. Talking with a man who got it growing from the ground. Henry tasted, he got wasted, couldn't even see. How he's gonna drive like that is not too clear to me. And now he's rolling down the mountain, going fast, fast, fast. And if he blows it, this one's gonna be his last. Never rode Acapulco, it's turned to golden keys. And to keep your brakes on for this corner, if you please. Yeah. Gonna be his last. Run Acapulco, return the golden keys. Henry, keep your brakes on for this corner, if you please. Henry, keep your brakes on for this corner, if you please. And now he's rolling down the mountain, going fast, fast, fast. And if he blows it, this one's gonna be his last. Run to Acapulco, return the golden keys. And we keep your brakes on for this corner, if you please. And we keep your brakes on for this corner, if you please. And we keep your brakes on for this corner, if you please.
Do-do-do-do. There were absolute seas of blackberry patches. You lay sheets of old road roofing iron on them and go out and pick them for berries. Oh, my God. Yes, please. That sounds... sounds very prickly and delicious. Both prickly and delicious. The best done with a buzz. And rugged clothing.
Our raspberries are coming back. Did you see them?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Our strawberries never quite.
Raspberry bushes are serious business.
Our strawberries never really died back, but we already have new rows coming up over my little strawberry patch in the back.
All right, I'm gonna take a quick break here and. Wait a minute, where's the thing? There it is. Be right back.
So,
all right, here we are. We are back.
Yeah.
That did not work as long as I thought it was going to work. Oh, no. Is this where the aliens took you? Wait a minute. Wesley is talking about aliens. I'm not sure.
Uh-oh.
What is happening? Our signal sucks so bad. It's like one bar. One bar. Catch up. Signal.
I don't know what's going on with it.
Not either. It shouldn't be so shitty. You know, it should be like, okay.
You should show Wes the eyeballs.
Wes, look at the eyeballs.
Because remember, I think Wes got that googly eye tray before. Remember?
Yeah. Check it out, man. And then it's the Grimace on the inside. A little pocket. That's just like Grimace. Grimace has a pocket on the inside of him as well.
Grimace has a pocket on his inside.
Same color. Yep.
And that one glows in the dark.
Glows in the dark. People.
It's really cool.
Look how surprised Mike is by it. He's like, holy crap, look at those eyeballs. I think Mike likes it.
It's really cool how bright it glows, too.
It would go well with the Google tray, he says.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Screen where people can find
okay, stuff. Let's see if you would like to support us and what we do, just go to luckyburritoart.com and buy some stuff, because that would be tremendously helpful.
It's the best way to support us.
It is. It's the single bestest way. Myself today to see if I still feel. I focused on the pain, the only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole, the old familiar sting. Try to kill it all the way, but I remember everything. What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have it all, my empire of dirt, and I would let you down. I would make you hurt. Wear this crown of thorns
upon my liar's chair, full of broken thoughts I cannot repair. Beneath the stains of time, the feeling disappears, and you are someone else, and I am still right here. What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone that I know goes away in the end. If I could start again a million miles away, I would keep myself, I would find. I would find a way. I would find a way. I would find a way.
Hey, thanks for listening, people. Appreciate you. That was a song called Hurt.
So apparently, across the Southern Californian sky and some into Arizona and into Utah, millions are witnessing a SpaceX launch. And some people are even concerned and thinking it's a nuclear warhead launching, or even calling it a UFO.
Yeah, it's probably pretty freaky looking.
Yeah.
Elon be doing some fucked up shit, y'all.
Yeah, it looks really weird, and they call it like a jellyfish vapor. So.
Hope everybody's having a good, April Fool's Day. I had a pretty good one today.
Jeez!
I came up with a good April Fool's joke, and it landed so well that I mean, like Robin Williams couldn't have done better. I mean, it hit, like, just... It just blindsided people. People forgot that it was April Fool's Day, I think. I think they just plumb forgot. They just bought the whole idea.
They forgot everything. 100%. They forgot the past.
The premise blindsided them. They were like, oh, really? They were on board 100%. And that's wonderful. But no, it was an April Fool's joke, people. Fucking try and keep up, would you? Just a little bit. I love April Fool's jokes so much more now.
You had a good one. Now you gotta top that, though, next year. You gotta top that.
Pistol shot, 5 o'clock. The bells of heaven ring. Tell me what you done it for. No, I won't tell you a thing. day I begged you. Before I hit the ground, and all I leave behind me is only what I found. And if you can't abide it, let the ones have come by here before they flew away. And I will not condemn you. Yet would I deny and I would ask the same of you for failing.
That was a song called China Doll from the old Grateful Deads from way back in the before times.
The before times.
In the way back in the times before the times. In the four times.
Just turn around and leave and walk away. keeps on coming back to me. Well, I heard you plea in the courthouse. Yeah, the witness I can get a rock and rise. 49 sister states had Alabama in their eyes. Oh, Alabama, get away, get away. Alabama, get away, get away. The only way to please me is just turn around, leave and walk away. Major said, why don't we give him rope enough to hang himself? No need to worry the jury, they'll probably take care of themselves. Yeah, 20 some major domo deserve me a table for three down in the valley of the shadow, just you, Alabama, and me. Alabama, get away, get away. Alabama, get away, get away. The only way to please me is just turn around and leave and walk away. Hey, Alabama, get away, get away. Alabama, get away, get away. Only way to please me is just turn around and leave and walk away. Woo! Alabama, get away, get away. Alabama, get away, get away. Only way to please me is just turn around and leave and walk away. Something like that. I don't know. Mouse SF. Mouse FF.
I wasn't looking at the chat. I didn't see Mouse sneak in here.
You ain't see him?
Uh-uh.
She ain't see you come in, man.
Nope. But I did say your name earlier. Remember you were getting that call. I said, maybe it's Mouse.
Yeah, somebody called me from Los Angeles, and we thought, who do we know in California besides Popeye? And he was already in the room.
Well, we know a couple people in California.
A few people.
Yeah.
A couple. There's a few. Does anybody have a song they'd like me to play? Because I'm willing to do that as well. Thanks, Wes. You know, I only get to do this like one, maybe two times a week. So I like to, you know, maybe play for the things that people want me to play or, you know, suggest that I play. Like my tiny, like, it's like Jeff Bridges style roach.
Oh, you have a new warehouse, Mouse?
What? Can we go there and warehouses? We could wear our house there. Wilco, like anything. Like anything by Wilco. I don't even think I know a Wilco song like off the top of my head. I could be like, oh, I'll play this one. I don't. I missed the Wilco fucking ship. I don't know. I don't know why that is. Sometimes you do that. Sometimes bands get by you and you're like, then you discover them like years later after everybody fucking loved them for fucking 20 years. And you're like, oh my God, you guys know about this band. They're fucking fantastic. And then everybody's like, yeah, dude, that was fucking 2005, bro. I didn't know. I was sleeping. I was sleeping.
Sometimes something slips behind you, you know? Yeah. And you just don't see it, and it just happens.
It's true. Sometimes you can't call it.
Hey!
What's going on in there?
Everett! Is he trying to scratch up? I had some styrofoam in the closet that I pulled out.
I think so.
I'm going to try a different product. I think that he's...
said death don't have no mercy in this land, in this land. It will come to your house. No, it don't take long. Oh, look in the bed this morning. Children find your mother gone. I said death don't have no mercy in this land. Death will leave you standing and crying in this land. Death will leave you standing and crying, yeah, in this land. Oh, brother, in this land. Come to your house. No, don't stay long. Look in the bed in the morning. Find your brothers and sisters gone. I stand at the door. Have no mercy in this land. Death will go in any family in this land. Death will go in any family in this land. Come to your house. No, it don't take long. Look in the bed this morning, children. Find your family gone. I said death don't have no mercy.
had said you got the Gary Tone good.
Say what? Who said what? Got the Gary Tone good. Okay.
I think that just West has before. There's a little bit back. She Groove and stuff. I'm tired.
Shady Grove. Shady Grove. Apples in the summertime. Peaches in the summertime. Apples in the fall. I can't have no burner. Won't be no love at all. Yeah, I like that one. That's a good one. Let's see here.
Ah, what did I just do? I hit the wrong button. Now my whole chat thing disappeared. Hey, Danny. Good to see you.
Danny. All right. This tap site is sucking ass. Every time I click on something, it's like, no, don't have that one. Nope, that's that one. You just, nope, sorry. What, Bob Dylan song? No. Sorry, we don't have that one. We don't carry that. It's not our...
Oh, no.
It's not our our brand of flavor. I don't know why that is. It's very strange.
Jack of any other highway to ride.
It's got no signs or divided lines. Very few rules to guide. Well, I spent a little time on the mountain. Spent a little time on the hill. I saw things getting out of hand, Mama, and I guess they always will. But I don't know what I was told. Horse don't pull, you got to carry that load. I don't know who back that strong said, maybe find out before too long. Said one way or another, one way or another, one way or another, this darkness got to give. One way or another, one way or another, I said one way or another, this darkness got to give. 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 One way or another. One way or another. One way or another. This darkness got to give. Darkness got to give. Thank you.
button on. Yeah. That's not working. Let's try that. Okay. Right outside this lazy summer home. Got time to call your solar critic, no. Right outside the lazy gate of a winter summer home. Ain't got time to call a nut that's winter. Remember? Try it again. Right outside this lazy summer home. Ain't got time to call your solar critic, no. Right outside the lazy gate of the winter summer home. Wondering where the nut thatch winters wings a mile long just carry the bird away. And wake up to find out that you are the eyes of the world. Heart has its speeches, its homelands, and thoughts of its own. Wait now, discover that you are the song that the morning brings. Where the heart has its seasons, its evenings, and songs of its own. Bop 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 b
Silent, all burst into bloom and decay. And the night comes so quiet, it's close on the heels of the day. Wake up to find out that you are the eyes of the world. Heart has its beaches, its home. Thoughts of its own. Wake now, discover that you have a song that the morning brings. Where the heart has its seasons, its evenings, and songs of its own.
Sorry if it's real glitchy tonight, ladies and gentlemen. The interwebs is just being stupid. Just being dumb. What are you going to do, you know? What are you going to do about it? I don't know. I don't know.
There is violence and lots of work to be done. No place to hang out our washing, and I can't blame it all on the sun. Oh no, we gonna rock on to Electric Avenue, and then we take it higher. We gonna rock on to Electric Avenue. Then we take it higher. Mm-hmm.
so hard like a soldier. Can't afford a thing on TV. Deep in my heart, I abhor ya. Can't get food for them kids. Good God, we're gonna rock on to Electric Avenue. Then we take higher. We're gonna rock on to Electric Avenue. Then we take it higher. Oh no, no, no. Hey, hey. Rock on to Electric Avenue, then we take you higher.
I think that's gonna do it.
Yeah,
I think that's about it right there. Hope everybody had a good Monday. Hope that Monday thing worked out well for all of you. And happy April Fool's Day, everybody.
Yeah.
All the fools and all the Aprils. Mm-hmm. All of them. Thank you all for watching once again. Peace. And
everybody have a wonderful night.
Yeah.
We'll see you soon.
What she said. We'll see you real soon. Peace out, everybody.
Later.
Much love.